Before I write the code for this, I want to work it out for a couple of examples. Probably the easiest example would be January 2nd, 1900, since I know that would be a Tuesday. I can calculate the days that January 2nd is after January 1st by using the daysFrom method on the day object. In this case, it would give 1. Now the day of the week would be the reference day plus the number of days that we are away from it. So in our case, Monday plus the number of days after. And this will work for this case. But if I take a slightly farther away case, like January 8th, 1900, I know that would be a Monday again, but it's 7 days after. So I would get that it was 1 plus 7, which is weekday 8. Weekday 8 doesn't exist. We only have up to weekday 6. So what I really mean to do is start on Monday and add 7 days. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So instead of continuing up to day 7 and day 8, I go back to day 0 and up to day 1. So that means that I'm using mod. In this case, mod 7. So the uncorrected value in that case would have been 8. And to correct it, I would calculate that the actual day of the week was the original one, the uncorrected one, mod 7. The first thing I need to do is create a day for the reference day. And I'm actually not going to use birthday in this case. So this is actually the wrong way to do this, because I might want to use this program to calculate lots of different days. While I'm testing, I'll make this an easy day, like I just mentioned. So January 8th, 1900, and I'll set up my reference day. So now I'm going to calculate the days between the reference day and the desired day, using that good old daysFrom method. And now the uncorrected weekday would be the weekday of the reference day. I'll call it reference weekday, which is a Monday, plus the number of days between the reference day and the day we're interested in. And now to get the corrected weekday, we take mod 7 from the uncorrected weekday. Let's check if I made any mistakes. I'm pretty sure that my answer should be Monday. That was what I calculated before. I forgot to say that this is a day. And that one too. And the reference weekday was an int. And I can't find a variable weekday because what I called corrected weekday should actually just be weekday. And that one should work better. So now if I run the method, I get that weekday is minus 6. Must be a bug. So where could I have gone wrong? Somehow I got a negative number here. I must have got a negative number because reference weekday plus days between is a negative number. Reference weekday is definitely 1, so days between must have been negative. It looks like reference day dot days from desired day is a negative number, but I'm here assuming that I'm using it to count up. I'm going to check that using the debugger. I'll put a breakpoint in, and I'll run the method. So when I step over the line where I initialized days between, I can now see that days between is coming out as negative 7. So my suspicion is confirmed. Instead of calling reference day dot days from desired day, I should have called desired day dot days from reference day. Let's try this one out. Now I actually get the weekday I expected, and I'm ready to go back and reset this day to the day I was interested in, which was June 18th, 1983. Looks like Sally Ride entered low Earth orbit on a Saturday.